been pretty windy almost every day, especially the day we went to the castle where we checked out all the ruins and the minotaurs and everything. It was like a hurricane. Trees were falling down. We got kicked out of the museum because it was too windy.
Mister, it's windy, very windy. It's very dangerous, so we have to go out because the Knossos is closed now. Come tomorrow again.
The spots here in Crete are pretty sick. If you find, if you find a good one, you have to keep your eyes open though, because usually it's the driving. When you're on the road driving, you'll see something, and then that's, you know, that's usually where the best spots come.
So we went to all the main spots, which were all really good. But just driving along, like through little villages or along the highway, like someone would be like, oh, check out that rail. Stop. Skate like a crazy curved rail. Just finding so many spots along the way.
Is like, it looks like the back of a like crocodile's back, the opposite way. Like if you were to pet a crocodile backwards, that's what he was trying to roll down. And man, the crocodile got him.
And just opened his whole knee. It was fucked up, and we had to go to the Greek hospital. Took so much time just to get a few stitches, but I'm sure he'll be good soon.